Indian 7th Brigade collapsed, and large number of Indian soldiers simply surrendered.
Within days, Indian troops were wiped out. In the east sector, Chinese troops approached Tan. Disbanded Indian soldiers were captured everywhere, including Indian 7th Brigade commander. Indian surrenders were treated well by Chinese. They are really hungry, no will to fight.